It's an old freight elevator. Well, we are in a old toy factory. Apparently, they used to make an office. They used to make puzzles here. Apparently, they were associated with Fisher Price in some way, shape, or form. This would have been the loading, I would say the loading area. Oh. Ping pong paddles. So they must have made ping pong paddles. We heard from a few people that they made like jigsaw puzzles and stuff of that nature. They could have done a bunch of things. Whoop. We'll try and make our way to the upstairs. Don't know how much machinery, or if any, is here. Well, what that is, looks pretty cool. Looks like a vacuum. I seen a set of stairs over there.
Yep, over here.
Boy, it's chilly out. I believe this place closed down. I want to say it was, probably early 80s. Stairs. kinds of wooden stairs. A little bit of rottage. Watch out for that spot right there, that's pretty rotted. Well, that's kind of creepy.
Yeah. Well,
somebody tore some stuff out of here. This, they must have done some kind of manufacturing up in here. There's not much to see. Spray booth, that's what that says. So these all must be spray booths. All right, well, we'll go up and check the upstairs out. Yeah, I see that. Tell me the truth. Head to the upstairs. Yeah, this is pretty sad shape up here. Oh, there's some kind of stuff up here. Some neat little what's-its. And pigeons. Holy crap, they scared the snot out of me. Yeah, so I don't know why this place closed down. Kind of a shame. Would have been a lot of local people working here. Well, I don't know about a lot, but at least some. And more pigeons. There's our new ride. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll have to do a little more investigating on this place. See if I can get some more detailed dates and stuff of that nature. And then I gotta go find Eva. Yeah, the place is rotten out. Okay, watch this part of the floor right here.
Okay.